members are veterans today, but this story isn't about veterans. It's about our youngest daughter on her 15th birthday. Happy birthday to my little girl who is going to turn 15. I don't expect much from you now. After all, you are still a teen. As for your father, I do care what happens to you, you know. I know you don't see things his way, but you will the older you grow. You can't say I haven't been there for you all the games that we've been to. And they weren't just for our school. They were also for you. Talking about volleyball, because our girls played a lot of volleyball back in high school and middle school. I know you don't see me as a father, and for both of us, that's sad. Now you know what I went through all my life with my dad. So happy birthday to my little Brit, and from my heart this I mean. I know you don't think much of me, but maybe later in your life, this will remain to be seen. This next one, I don't know if you people have been ever stuck in the snow on the way going to work or from work to home, but that's what this next one is, and it's called The Good Deed Doers. I was headed to work one morning, like I'd done so many times before. It was right in the middle of winter, and going to work as it was seemed to be quite a chore. We had really had a bad winter that year, and I was buying a brand new truck when a couple of my friends came along, and they could see that I was stuck. So here I was stranded on some road where I'd buried my truck to the bones, and I was glad my friends came along since I'd just got off my cell phone. My friends and I tried to pull me out, and I'm waiting for help to show up. That would cost me an arm and a leg later, and I was already so mad that I could shout. Well, while all this baloney was going on, my friend had gone to work by now, and the cop who'd been watching me didn't even make an effort somehow. Well, somewhere in the midst of this commotion, I called my work and told them I'd be in as soon as I got out of the snowbank. And I think I was about 10. But do remember all your veterans. I had three brothers in Vietnam. My mom had a younger brother in Italy, was stationed there. A fighter pilot got hit twice. Not serious. Remember all veterans, great and small, including General Lee, Stonewall Jackson, Grant, and Sheridan, and Sherman, and those who have died and passed on. Thanks.